Hello everyone. Today I'll be continuing talking about World Milk Day. What is the impact of COVID-19 on World Milk Day? In light of the global pandemic of COVID-19, organizers are encouraged to host social media campaigns or online events to abide by the policies put in place by the World Health Organization and the government. Nutrition benefits of cow's milk. Cow milk is extremely nutritious and has an array of nutrients, which makes it a whole meat by itself. It is a storehouse of quality protein that helps in giving ample strength to the building block of cells. It contains 9 essential amino acids. Due to presence of ample amount of calcium, cow milk is highly associated with development and maintenance of bone and muscle. Drinking cow milk on a regular basis helps in enhancing your core strength and thus prevents the risk of osteoporosis and osteoarthritis. Apart from quality protein, cow milk is filled with calcium, vitamin D, phosphorus, and magnesium. Some of the important nutrients that milk provides are calcium, which is an essential for bone and tooth health, blood clotting, and blood pressure. Choline is an important nutrient for sleep, muscle movement, learning, and memory. It also helps with nerve signals, fat absorption, and inflammation. Potassium is a vital for heart health, which includes reducing the risk of stroke, heart disease, and high blood pressure. A 100-gram serving of cow's milk contains around 162 mg of potassium. Concerns and precautions. Saturated fats. Dairy is high in saturated fats. The American Heart Association, AHA, pointed out that eating too many saturated fats can increase cholesterol levels, raising the risk of heart disease and stroke. Lactose intolerance. Lactose intolerance is a condition where the body does not produce lactase, an enzyme it needs to break down a sugar called lactose that occurs in milk. An estimated 65% of people have a reduced ability to digest lactose after infancy. It is the most common in people of East Asia descent, affecting 70 to 100% of these populations. Milk allergy, also known as hypersensitivity, is different from lactose intolerance. In an allergy, the body reacts to proteins and not sugars in the milk. A cow's milk allergy can cause symptoms such as wheezing, asthma, diarrhea, vomiting, and gastrointestinal distress. Severe allergies can lead to anaphylaxis, a life-threatening allergic reaction. Too much of calcium, also known as hypercalcemia, it causes constipation, kidney stones, kidney failure. Hormones and antibiotics. Cow's milk may contain residues of hormones and antibiotics as well as dioxins and polychlorinated biphenyls, PSBs. These reduces substances can have a negative impact on human health, including adverse effects on the nervous system, reproductive system, and immune system. They may potentially raise the risk of certain types of cancers. For infants, the Center for Disease Control and Protection, CDC, trusted sources say that infants should not drink cow's milk before 12 months of age. This is because cow's milk has too many proteins and minerals for infants' kidney to handle and may put them at risk of intestinal bleeding. Thank you.